Hello guys, welcome back once again to the Chant. So this is where I ended things previously, after getting killed by a new monster, and this one I cannot harm. Let's continue. Right, I need to get through there. There it is.
Is invincible.
I've made it! I got past the bastard. Friggin' hell. That was intense. Right. Let's see what I've got here. Okay, let's have a read of this. Right. Is it some sort of temple or meeting room? Another reel. Okay, that's everything I think. Let's go through there.
Anna, are you there?
Oh, damn it. Right, can I craft anything? Nothing. Here we go. This is a thing I've just encountered. Trudger. Right, let's see if there's any more info on it. Yeah, here we go. It is invulnerable to all damage. Great stuff. I don't like crawling. I always think something's going to happen. Oh, I'm not going in there.
Over here. Hannah, we made it. I'm glad you're okay. Jess, I feel so stuck with Tyler. What should I do?
Stop dropping your knickers. Let's be blunt.
Just walk away. You know what? I think I'll do just that. You ready to go find the mask?
Yeah, I'm ready.
So we got Tyler's prism, and we're getting the mask. And you think we can help Kim that way?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the prismic energy that has her in that state. With the mask, I think I can rechannel that energy.
If you'd said that a few days ago, I'd say you were insane.
This is it. The commune.
Holy fuck. It's massive. Look at those buildings.
You see the large dome over there? That's where we're going. The way down's over here.
This used to be some sort of greenhouse. What did they grow?
I think food, mostly. Pretty sure they grew psychedelics, too. Different kinds. Tyler used to come here to harvest them once in a while. It's blocked. It's crazy how fast the plants have grown since the ritual.
What do we do now?
Look around to see if you can find anything useful. I'll check around here.
Looks like it goes in here.
Right. So I've got to put something in there. I need something for that. Right. Let's use the lavender. Key. Farmstead key.
Hey, Hannah. There's no way through here either, but I found a key.
Great. Grab it. I think I might have found a way to remove the plants. I'm still at the same spot.
New bestiary entry. Spirit cap. What the fuck is this? Crystalline plant.
What did you find out?
Those glowing plants, they grow back as soon as you cut them. But you see the irrigation system right behind me? I think pouring the right mixture in will kill the plants.
The right mixture? Well, do we know what it is?
This note explains it, but I'm not sure I understand it. Can you take a look at it?
This is pretty cryptic, but I do think I saw something like this once. I'm pretty sure each of the symbols represents a plant or a chemical.
I'm glad it makes sense to you. I'll let you handle it.
Thanks. How to dissolve the glowing vines when they become overgrown. Ah, that's what I'm missing. A valve. Right, This is ginger. I need this. Okay, right. Let's take another look at what she just gave me. Plant dissolving solution. Right, okay. Right, let's try this. Oh, there we go. I got it right. Oh, I've done it again. Right, combine this. There we go. Plant dissolving solution. Right, I take it I just pour it into this. But I still need a valve.
Looks like it goes in here. This better work.
Right, where's the valve? Take that. Right, can I go back outside? Right, that's where I need to get to. Right, here we go. Farmstead key. This is the one I just found. Let's try this. There we go. It works. Shit, I still can't pick that up. Right, there's a door there. There's one here as well. Fill this up. Right, can I make any upgrades? Right, that did something. There we go. My health has increased. Oh shit, here we go. Oh man, this is doing me head in. I can't pick anything up. Let's go back this way. I can get that. Can't get through there. Here we go. Oh fuck. The gruesome twosome. Right, I've got the valve. Bingo. Well, there's plenty to read in this game. Great stuff. Can I sneak past them? Nope. Oh fuck, they've got me trapped. Great stuff. What's this? More to read. Friggin' hell. Right, I've got no choice but to face them. Fuck you, arsehole. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, friggin' hell! Make sure I haven't missed anything. Yeah, here we go. I'll take that. Right, I think I should meditate. Oh fuck, what's that? Oh fucking hell, what the fuck? Need to get out of here. Can't get in there. Man. Right. Can I pick this up now? No, I can't. Why the fuck not? Right, let's see if this works.
It slides right in great. Oh, Jess, the plants are dissolving. It worked. The path is clear now.
Hannah, you've been around for a while. I was wondering, how did Kim get involved in all of this?
Same as everyone, I think. Tyler taught yoga, and he used that to get inside her head.
Did he do that to a lot of people?
He's pretty good at it. There's probably another 50 or 100 people who think he's amazing. He didn't invite them all to the retreat, though. That's only for the inner circle. Those who were truly ready.
Truly ready to be taken advantage of, more like. Sorry, I shouldn't say that.
No, it's okay. It's true. We were all so eager to be included. We never stopped to think about what he was doing.
Did you know about the gloom and the creatures? That they were real?
Not at all. It was all about the prismic energy. Like, I wanted to believe, but I didn't think it was actually real.
And look at us now.
Yeah, here we are.
He did more than getting inside her head. He got inside her knickers as well.
Perfect. More gloom. I guess you'll have to see if you can find another way.
I'll be fine, Hannah.
Okay, let's both try to make our way to the large dome at the end.
Sounds good.
Good luck.
Right, I need supplies. Right, I'm gonna go back up here. See if I passed anything. Thank you. Nothing. Not a damn thing. Oh well, had to try. Right, let's try this. Locked.
And remember that name. I'm important.
Right, what's this? Yeah, I'll take that definitely. Here we go. Projector. Nothing there. And that goes back outside.
My name is Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. Your connection to a prism and its purifying energy forms may be difficult to maintain, but with these masks, you can help stabilize and empower our connection through these sacred animals. So take this wonder of Prismic Science and truly become a child of the green prism. Transform gloom to glory.